Daniel to partake within the treaty of the king, knowing that he reigned now. He was showing them partake within this treaty by drinking of his wine and eating of to defile myself. You see, I don't want to defile myself with the meat and the wine, same with still. So the man said, give me the pulse. The pulse is same with still, the vegetables, yeah. The man really talk about still, you know what I mean? So I could see what the man
pulse
said.
Is, beans.
Beans and vegetables, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So he said, check me after 10 days.
Yeah.
And then when you look upon the face of Daniel, you see his face was more shining with a countenance and more fatter than those that partake of the meat and wine of the king. At that time, they say, still, you know what I mean? So, man could see, yeah, evidently, the proof that, yeah, a vegetarian diet is more, you know what I mean, better than a meat diet, same with still.
That's,
you know,
my name, that's my name too, Daniel. I don't know that story. I think at the time, how he refused.
Yeah,
my
lad. Yes. And you know, come a lot of ones, you know, even seeing the police, because the man say, right, even the most important scripture having the Bible, the man say John 3:16, you know, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, and I who that believeth on it shall not perish but have ever living life. So now this is where the man say, he that had not the son had not life, and the wrath of God abideth upon him. So now he's showing us in this thing, in order for us to see the Father in the fullness of him, we have to go through the Son. You know, because the man said that it's a churchical and ceremonial order of God, because one can't just come out of the self and see the holy enough to go say God. They have to get washed in the blood of the Lamb. And this is King Emmanuel Charles. That was the seven, even the comforter, the man said, the spirit of truth, which the world cannot receive because the world sees him not. But we see him and know him because he dwells in us, you know, and he dwells in every single place in the earth. And the man said, the words that come out of in the temple is of him, because the man said the hammer cannot boast itself against the carpenter. Mm-hmm. You know, the man that the sack cannot boast itself against the one who sides with it. You know, so now we know and see that I am not as vessels of the living God, you know, and the man come free to show us, they even show the world now, you know, come take us out of sin, because the same ones are chanting, I am never chanting. That to say that man greater than nobody or less than nobody, but the man come to show us as examples and to the flock that has lads over the flock. All man equal, the man said, I don't love no one greater than no other one. So the man said, they keep the light right now. If man wants to light, the man said, give the way, the truth and the light, and that's Christ, the black Christ, the first King Emmanuel, Charles Edward, you know. The man from the long principles, you know, the thing that the man said, keep the 10 commandments, from the kingdom of commandment, there is life. You know, even the Sabbath, there's the foundation principle, because the man said, remember the Sabbath day to keep it holy. You know, remember that means we were doing it from creation. Remember the Sabbath day. The Sabbath is the seal of the living God, the seventh day. The man, even if King Emmanuel is seven, the seal of the seven, you know, the seven angels upon the altar, you know, the man said the seven black stars, you know, the seven candles, you know, the ministering fires, you know, flames of fire still, you know. So the man showing us to this time here is to, you know, seek repentance ground, you know, because right now the man say man ain't gonna know oneself until man back to the wall, you know, man back against the wall, but as the animal man, because say no man back to the wall, and the man say reaper man done pass through Babylon done. Mm-hmm. And the fifth kingdom and the black Christ is even exploitation within the earth right now, you know. So the man say for all wants to come on to the man still to repent. Because the man say he come for one and all in the same city, Emmanuel, you know, the shepherd, you know, the comfort of the spirit and truth. You know, the spirit have to dwell in flesh, the spirit of the flesh is dead. You know, not known, not seen, cannot manifest. So the spirit have to manifest within eye, not flesh, within all flesh, you know. Anytime you do a right, you have a chance to sit down upon the throne of the Father. Because from the being right, you actually manifesting the works of the Father that make you know man of right in flesh. The man ain't say what color, you know, the man say no color. The man say man of right is God in flesh. The man ain't come facing you no know, black and no white. And they say, yeah, it's black supremacy, righteousness, salvation. But the man just say anyone that manifests right, you know, and you seek the man shall find him, you know. Within the truthfulness, and that's why right now things in the altar it is right now, you know, because ones don't have the sun, so the rock and God will abide upon them, you know. So the man says, seek and find them, which is the solid rock. So no other foundation can a man build, you know, except they build it on the rock, the solid rock, which is Christ, you know. Because the man say, you know, he that heareth the word and do it not is like a man who barely, you know, he foundation on the sand. And when the flood come and beat upon it, they fall. And even though we see in the synagogues of Satan right now, is a praise and sand. So they should know that their kingdom don't fall, you know. And even with I and I, we don't pray upon the earth, you know, upon the solid rock. Because the man said the earth is the land and the fullness thereof, the will, you know, the world and did that dwell in. I and I, Selassie, I, Jah, Rastafari. Yeah, man, live it, you know.
Long live the King. King of you know, God in three persons, blessed Trinity, you know. That some people have a controversy with themselves and the asking how God be in three persons. Without the prophet, there would be no vision, you know. You know what I mean? There would be no direction still. The man have a vision of a free and redeemed Africa, knowing that every nation of people have a birthright. You know what I mean? So the man say, of your mighty race, you can accomplish what you will. Africa for Africa and those at home are not so proud of you. Father, you follow the same way. church, God constructed it at the Muslim city. Before he went to, you know what I mean, in exile, same way still. And look at the victory where we will come from that is still, you know what I mean? Because the man trusting God, the man even shows if a man is perplexed and knows that whether he's drifting, he must realize the Bible and his message is a clear conscience still. The man say, for this part, I glory in the Bible, same way still. You know what I mean? So the man say, give thanks for the honorable high priest of the Most High God, you know, Melchizedek still, you know? And without the king, people will perish, you know what I mean? So give thanks for the chief man, man in chief, holy Mark, Messiah, Emmanuel, Silas, Yeah, that's the part, you know. Come on, no man, you know. But give thanks for the word I've
read, yeah, my life. Good reason,
man. Yeah, man, that's true. The man live it, man, you know. See the man say he revealed himself unto thee, he revealed himself unto soul. So if anyone heard of this doctrine of the black prince, the father still, you know. Even Shane can he no man heart, he sees such a heart and reins, you know. I cannot see a man heart, but you're still a man who is within me, who is greater than he that is in the world, no man heart, you know? And he speaks righteousness and judgment and truth unto ones, you know?
Yeah, man. I would say the abundance of the heart, you see the things through the mouth, you know? I mean, the man say, the words could justify and words could condemn you, you know what I mean? But the man say, speak justice and judgment, you know what I mean? The man say, even if you say, wherefore we fast and don't seek not, wherefore we afflict our soul and don't take it for the light, you know what I mean? The man say, we fast, so it's not a fast to, you know what I mean? Exactly labor, it's not a fast to smite with the fist. Yeah, Babylon have to done, you know what I mean? But I say, righteousness, exaltation, sin, bringing pollution to any people. Man is like God-fearing, peace-loving people, same way still. You know what I mean? So we wait, you know what I mean? And we hail and chant our God for redemption, you know? So man could be, you know what I mean, redeemed, same way still. You know what I mean? Man ain't gonna fight with no gun and bombing. Man that says, man, this clip was gone. But if you ever see the cars where his majesty pick up, you know what I mean, certain arms still, is to defend. For man, right, his majesty is the Ark of the Covenant. This is the place where the testimony of God rests. Written in 2 tablets of stone, and the rod of Aaron that bore it, same way still. This is the same Ark of the Covenant that the Israelites used to carry forth when they were battling these different areas, the Canaanites, you know what I mean, Ammonites, you know what I mean. This is the same Ark of the Covenant that bring them the victory, same way still, you know what I mean, as being the house of God, same way still. So man give thanks for the king, you know, for, you know what I mean, without the king, the people will perish. He might set a perfect way for us to go through, same way still, you know what I mean. But man, I want to go reach the king through the sun, you know? And I mean the black face. You know? Give thanks.
That's
it. You know? Give thanks.
I even get a juice.
Man. Yeah, my heart alone, yeah, man. My heart alone, heart of joy. I'm
actually a black shooter, man.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Give thanks for that.
Yeah, man.
And a reverend priest, my lad.
Yes, heart of love.
Yes, I know.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir, my lad.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down here, we were playing number 7. The hands of half a band of wheels. They had carried us away, carried us.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, yes, sir. I'll show you the last time in the shade. Forget you, dude.
Upon the seas and establish it upon the floods. We shall ascend into the hill of the Lord, who shall stand in his holy place. He that had clean hands and a pure heart, who had not lifted up his soul unto vanity and a sworn deceitful, shall receive the blessings from the Almighty and righteousness from the God of his salvation. This is the generation of them that see their face, O Jacob, Selah. Last year, Jah, Rastafari. Lift up your hearts, O ye man, and be lifted up, ye ever-living hearts, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory, the Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle, he is the King of glory. Jehovah, Jah, Rastafari. And I
thanks for life and passion for
my life.
We give thanks to the Ethiopia Africa Black International Congress, the Secretary of Divine Salvation, the stand above all other organizations, Church of State, the Governor, Governmental Parliament, the Manassas, the Governor, the President, the Founder, God, and King of the Kingdom of the Jordan, you know, that Christian person, the Lord, who is the mighty comfort and of our child, you know. Maybe come to teach China, you know, to, you know, manifest God within myself, you know, for the massive people, before you can even see it, you know, Emmanuel and Marcus, as that we have to see ourselves as God, you know. I must see God living place from creation, you know. Myself, my temple of the living God still, you know. Happy to the works of God, you must say we believe, you know. Shall do things, you know, greater works than he did, and we know we can do greater works than our Father. But we do try and I still, you know, so I'm man of us, you know. To work for my, you know, that do the works, you know, salvation, sit down on the honey and the honey for me, you know. Traffic peace and a
abide with me.